they belong to a group of spiders called Mygalomorphs, along with their more famous cousins, tarantulas and trapdoor spiders. They pack oversized fangs that swing down like a pair of pickaxes. They were hunting this way long before spiders started building intricate aerial webs, like this orb weaver spider. Instead, a female turret spider might live for 16 years and never stray from her turret. She only ventures into the world for a split second. Just long enough to drag her next victim down to its demise.